God. Mamma mia, pizzeria. Oh my god. I know, like, that was just really unfair how he killed you, like, seriously. Exactly, he totally cheap shot you, like, that's so disrespectful. Like, we should totally get our friends in the game so we could overteam them. Exactly. Mamma mia! Beat Maria! Get away from my chicken nuggets! What are you doing with my chicken nuggets? Okay, I'm coming with you. I'm with you. I know. Behind the opening chick!
Three survivors remain. 2 minutes left. Double kill. Two survivors remain. Infected. Last Spartan standing. Round two.
Are you infected? Yes, yes. Me too. Okay, let's go. Markiplier.
From the movie, don't you remember? You didn't see Frozen?
Fall or bust!
holding it in with you. Everyone who does that. I have that.
Her mom is here who I actually was. I'm infected.
Round one.
Just kidding, I'm not infected. I know. I know. I know, they usually do.
Minutes left. One minute left. Three survivors remain.
Oh, my bad.
Steady with the railgun.
30 seconds.
Nice railgun kill.
Minutes left.
Oh, he's invisible.
Double kill. members remain. Infected. Last Spartan standing. Survivors eradicated. Round one.
I want one more try.
Infected.
One more.
Minutes left.
I like the way they put noise with the infection.
Survivors remain. Two survivors remain. Ten seconds. Last Spartan standing. Survivors win. Round lost.
They got infection. Infection.
Round four.
What is up with that?
I don't know.
Minutes left. minute left.
Shit on my feet.
Ten seconds.
I'm rank 66.
This is the map I was telling you about. This is the map I really like. Black Friday. It's kind of like a, it's kind of like, Left 4 Dead 2. There you go. Like, you'll see what I mean. It literally looks like you're in an abandoned mall. And it literally has, like, that theme and everything. And if you look at it, like, a lot of the places sort of resemble iconic spots in Left 4 Dead 2. Like, if you ever play that, what's that one map that you play survival on? Well, you're trying to escape it, but Ellis is like, all right, look, dude, let's steal this guy's car. You steal, like, the famous NASCAR driver's car and shit and drive out to, like, the carnival. It's like that map. Look at it. Looks just like it. Whoever made this map is fucking amazing. They did a hella good job with this map. I love them. The only thing that makes me mad about this map, though, is the... Yeah, I'm infected. There's this one camping spot that I really hate that kids use. It's in a game store, the game lobby. If you go into the game arcade room, everyone will camp up there. It's really annoying. But that's you, okay, I'll leave you alone. I won't kill you. There's a teammate behind me, though, so... I'll leave you alone so I can kill, infect the others. Alright, it's like some nice prey here.
2 minutes left.
Oh, that kid's a Saiyan prince? Oh, you ain't no Saiyan Prince, boy. I'm about to show you what a Saiyan Prince look like after I infect that booty. Get over here.
Three survivors remain. Oh.
I got a sneaky snake this shit. I'm so at 343 didn't just make zombies like normal zombies, where the zombies actually like walk extra fast, because I think you walk pretty slow for a zombie. Like the crouching's pretty fast. I like the way the crouching speed is. It's not significant, it's nice, but they should definitely give you a faster sprint speed. And alpha zombies, they wouldn't even have to make them invisible. They could just make alpha zombies have sprint. Alpha zombies would be like the only sprinting zombies. That'd been a lot better, actually. You can even reduce alpha zombies' speed, because I was in custom games making my own alpha zombie game type. And you can reduce their walk speed. You can make them slightly slower than people, but give them the ability to sprint, so that way they can at least catch up and kill and infect people easier, rather than having to sneak around and waste the majority of the game time.
Survivors eradicated.
Ancient one.
Ancient one. Round two.
There's a rocket on this map too, for some reason. I think our teammate already picked up the rocket launcher, I don't know. Yeah, the rocket's already picked up. No, actually it's right here. He just picked it up just now, right in front of me.
Shit.
Okay, just let me know if you see me so I don't kill you unless you charge at me and I get scared. I think that's you. Okay, yeah, I see you. I have four teammates camping underneath the staircase that you just ran up, by the way. Just thought I should let you know that. Yeah, right underneath the staircase. So avoid that area, because all four of them are camping there. You'll just die.
Oh.
One of them has a rocket launcher, too, which doesn't help. What? I didn't kill that kid? I'm done. I'm bad. I'm horrible. I'm buns. This is a nice looking couch area. Just chill here. Fuck that. It used to be a zombie when you can just chill. I don't know something nice. Kill people.
1 minute left.
Look at these little camping noobs, bro.
Three survivors remain.
If y'all bum rush it, it'd be fine. There we go.
Round one.
Teabagged his ass because he's so newbie. Like, he looks just like a little Halo Reach noob playing zombies, bro. But it's a male helmet just crouching there all day looking stupid. Pisses me off. How you gonna try to make Spartan look badass but then play like a bitch? Oh, hey, you're human. Alright, let's go. My favorite hangs. Oh, I see that zombie right there. Throw a godnade. Up, oh, godnade nicked him but didn't kill him. Pummeled him. I would even care. They you can actually spawn kill them too, the zombies. They most commonly spawn underneath this escalator, right behind this back room over here. Oh, there's a DMR up top if you want to get that. Yep, they're spawning right here. I just watched the zombie spawn.
2 minutes
okay,
left.
Okay, cool. Let me get this DMR and then I'll...
Alright, the guy already just bounced. That was fast. I'm gonna back up right here, wait for him to spawn in front of me again.
I'll watch your back.
Back up just a little bit more, just to be safe. Yep, they spawn again.
Jeez.
See, if only Pestilence was like that. Pestilence would be so sexy. If it was like that little zombie effect. That's so cool.
Yeah.
One minute left. Three survivors remain. Two survivors remain.
Good shit. Oh, just me and you. Champs. Alright, time to hold us down like some Left 4 Dead shit. Let's go.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit.
Survivors erect.
Well, that just happened.
Round 4.
I'm gonna go back to the same spot if you're a human. In the same spot the last time. Okay. Hold this area down. Oh, now our team is gonna come over and come chill with us.
Let's take a look at these guys. They know what they're doing.
Now, that one kid's in camp inside the arcade room by himself, the little game store. Hate that spot. So annoying.
Oh yeah, so that's fun.
So annoying. Oh look, cool. Store is opening.
2 minutes.
You want to the store? Assault rifle ammo. Need that.
This is such a good area to spawn right here. Chill out.
Yeah. Here goes a little back door too. Oh, that was so close!
Oh my god.
So lucky I have Astros, bro. Here goes a zombie right here. Two of them, actually. Crouch down real quick. I love this map, dude. It's really like an actual, like, zombie map that you'll play like a zombie game or some shit. So nice. So nice. I wish Infection was a permanent playlist, man.
We have a hole above us, so.
Oh yeah, you're right. Spike Ellie. I pummeled him! No. Alright, buddy. I wish you luck. You got two dropping down onto you and like five rushing.
Oh shit!
I couldn't do the call out properly, it doesn't matter. Yeah, there was some dropping from my back and then two coming from directly behind you and it was like a couple coming from the front. So it's like.
That's a pretty cool map.
That is a really good map. I love that map. It's amazing. I want to play Backwoods. Backwoods seem like it'll be really interesting too. It's like a cabin-based area. Like you're in the woods, kinda. Why does the game do that? Like, every time I go back and look at my armor on my character, it's like, I look sexy, but it's not an armor color, I don't think. So I wish it was, because it's pretty nice. Like, it's kind of like a reddish tint is added to, like, my black. So it makes me look like I'm kind of, like, bronze, but I'm not. I don't know, it looks really nice. Like, look at me. so nice.
Oh, wow.
I want to see
it. Looks really good. I didn't really expect it to
that great. Good. Like,
yeah.
They don't have that armor color. I wish they did. It looks like a really nice armor color. Jeez. So nice.
I want that armor plate you have. The armor you have on. I want it.
Oh, Vigilant?
Yeah.
It's my favorite one. The Emil one looks weird.
Yeah, Emil doesn't really look that good in, like, all this.
Like, his is probably, like, one of the most accurately, like, him and George is probably, like, one of the most accurately made ones, except for George's shoulders. Because George, his armor, like, his chest plate actually keeps the color that it's supposed to have, unlike the others. Their armor colors is all off. Like, Emil's armor is off. His color isn't correct. You can't actually mimic his color scheme. The fuck is that? It looks like a racetrack.
I know.
Oh, this must be the map my friend Chorizo was being... He was getting really salty with this map. He was like, oh, look at 343 being fucking lazy. Oh, let's add random poles everywhere. Random fucking poles and fucking infection. Why the fuck is there a sniper on a map? He was just raging for, like, the longest time. Why the fuck would you put snipers? My buddy Chorizo. Look at this shit. So fucking stupid. A sniper and zombies.
Snapshot. I'm beginning to feel like a sniper. Sniper.
Sniper. 2 minutes left.
Try stop that for anyone who gets annoyed by stuff like that. Oh, that was you. I am so sorry. I just quickscoped. Okay. I literally just quickscoped.
You're almost dry. Snipe.
Someone's probably looking at me like I'm some kind of dumbass. Like, why the fuck is he using a sniper and infection on a, such a close quartered map?
I'm behind you.
Three survivors remain.
Shotgun's doing work.
1 minute left. Zombie hunter. Double kill.
Oh, no! No!
Shit, I was watching those guys down below me. I wasn't paying attention. No one helped me out.
Oh, it's all good. It's all good. Doesn't bother me. I had a sniper anyway, so it wouldn't have been fun being the last man standing. Oh, they may be infected. Alright. Time for me to go hunting. See, it's like, it's awesome because you're like bait, sort of. Like, if you walk past me and they're like, oh, it's safe, then I just kill whoever's there. Look at this guy, Dreadnought. Come here, little bitch. Let me vanquish you. Oh, the saw's in here? That's not cool. Crouch down right here. I know where the saw is at now, so if I'm human, I'm gonna get that saw. Hopefully these guys come closer.
Oh, come closer. I want to kill you.
2 survivors remain. Last Spartan standing. 2 survivors erect.
Ancient One.
Ancient One.
Dreadnought, really?
Round three.
All right, let's get it. Oh, you know what's another good map that I think you'll really love, too, for Infection? There's this map. It's called The Crypt. I think you'll really love that. If you haven't already played it, that is.
Uh-huh.
So good. It's kind of like a Destiny map, but sexier than Destiny. It's so good. So good. It is like the scariest map to play on. Got Nate. About to do some assassination shit. I'm gonna crouch with this person. Me and his kid is crouching.
2 minutes left.
Gotta hold it down.
There's some zombies next to me, but all right, there's two infected. One more people over there, and I'm gonna clear. All right, there goes you. You're by yourself with that RNFC kit.
Three survivors remain.
All right.
Two survivors remain.
Oh.
Just me and this guy now. Let's get it.
Double kill.
That's you.
1 minute left.
Get behind you. One for you.
Double kill.
Oh, baby!
One more. I'm coming up behind you.
Oh, let's get it. That melee.
Yo, quit cheating.
Yo, this kid. All right, I'm gonna get close to this kid. Yo, someone need to kill this nigga so I can get some infinite ammo.
Double kill.
Double. No. 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 Finally.
Round.
Oh man. I was trying so hard not to die, but like that kid, he was just sitting there hugging the hell out that corner. I ran out of ammo.
Play left. Oh, one right by on my axe. He's around that box area.
Hit him with the saw. Hopefully I come back and take lead. Ah, shoot. Hello. Like back out of here. I accidentally kill you, panicky.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, like now he wanna chill with me.
2 minutes left.
Nah, he wants to chill with me. Alright, I'm gonna move out the way. He's by himself, so you can get him. He probably sucks as a sniper.
Yeah, he body shot me and then he got me with the headshot.
Oh. Shit. Shit. Hello.
1 minute left.
Only one bullet in my saw. That's not cool. Trouble when you walked in. Oh. Shame on me. Flew me to places I've never been. Now I'm lying on the cold, hard ground. Oh. Oh. Trouble. I came in second place. That's some bullshit. Bullshit. Look at that shit. This kid come in first place, but he only got like 8 kills. Only 8, no, he got 18 kills because his infection. It's a bull of shit. Big bull of shit, big bull. Not like that. Probably play like a couple of more games, or probably like one more game, and upload this to YouTube. Upload that Warzone games. Those Warzone games are pretty intense. I love them. And then upload this Infection game for those who really want to see what Infection looks like of Memories of Reach. People are probably watching it, but it's still new, so it might be a kick. What? I should probably like quickly demonstrate to people how to make themselves look like Master Chief.
Her parents say it started more than 3 weeks ago. I just started like in little spurts. Like I just, you know, started sneezing.
What in the world? I had enough of the internet today.
Who are you watching?
Sunai, Breath of Magic Crystal, Infinity Ward. Magic World Holy, Life Essence, Greater Full Potential, Freedom, All State Alive, See Through, Paranormal Intuition, Greater Resistance, Mount of Chaos, Indomitability, Sensor Boost, Greater Lock, Magic Boost, Dragonic Power, Greater Hardening, Demon Beyond, Absorption Option, Penetrate Up, Greater Magic Shield, Mana Essence, Triple.
Oh.
He's being an asshole already. For some reason, the Halo 5 main menu song is still playing. Do you hear it?
Mm-hmm, I love it.
It's still playing, dude. It's like, what? If you want the saw is inside that crate. Unless someone already picked it up.
Someone picked it up.
Someone already picked it up. It's just assault rifle ammo if you want. You need that. We should probably open up this door over here.
2 minutes left.
Be like a little easy spot for us to run through. Just in case we get swarmed.
How do you open it?
Interaction. There's a button interaction on the wall. You can just hold X and the door opens now. And you can even close it if you Besides, you want to lock it off.
Okay.
Yeah, that's pretty cool. Over.
One minute.
I have two shots left in my pistol.
Last shot.
I need more. Okay, I only got 10 shotgun bullets. Oh, there's a guy. No.
I hit him.
Yeah, you see what I'm talking about? You can pummel a zombie in this game, and it won't kill them. If you shotgun melee, it doesn't kill them if they sword you. It's dumb.
That is dumb. I want Kenobi invited you to a party. I don't think I want to join an Obi-Wan Kenobi party.
He's probably like, oh, the Force must be with you. 10 seconds.
He's spamming me with invites, oh my god.
I'm gonna close this. Wow, there's a kid camping right there. Round lost. That was the ugliest camping spot I've ever seen.
Infector.
Got the double.
Double kill.
So bad with the pistol. Oh my god.
Oh! But he's really good with his grenades. Of course. Look at this kid. This kid's chucking nades like it's baseball or some shit.
Survivors remain. One minute left.
Okay, I was just making sure there's an exit camping in that corner again.
Last Spartan standing. Survivors eradicated.
He just got fucked up.
Round three.
Well, I love that zombie who just murdered everyone because he just gave me some more shotgun ammo. Now I have 16 shots. How many shots is... Yeah, I have... No, I have 17 shots. 17 shots in my shotgun. and however many bullets in my pistol.
Two minutes left.
I'm just gonna open this door, so just in case shit gets crazy, I have a place to run to.
Fuck! I opened it for you. Even though I died. Are you?
I died because my teammates can't shoot one zombie. Wait, I want the door to squish me. Okay, never mind.
Round four.
Forget which map there is. There's a map that actually has an ammo crate, which is actually pretty cool. Oh, what is this? Oh, I never knew about this little underground floor part. That's pretty nice. But I wouldn't want to camp there.
Two minutes left.
Teammates' footsteps I'm hearing? Okay, yeah. I got fucked up. I just saw some dead body, and then the aura on the other bodies made it seem like the zombies were still alive. So.
Three survivors remain. Seconds.
See, it makes me mad. They could put a little Fotis helmet on this game, but they can't add my goddamn Spartan attachments to my helmet and shit. And they can't add anything else. They can't add Carter's shoulder because apparently he's going to give out his position. Stupid. Stupid. Stupid.
I'm gonna pack. Combination reward.
Alright. I'm gonna end my stream and I'm gonna upload the stream to YouTube. So, 1 second. Gotta do my little goodbye speech. I'm gonna mute my mic. Alright, thank you all for stopping by and watching the stream. And I will be uploading this video to YouTube as well. So, for those of you who are watching this on YouTube, I appreciate you for stopping by and watching this video. For one, let me just get that out of here. Infection is, as you can see, it's currently a featured playlist, meaning that it's only here for a limited amount of time. Not saying it's going to be completely taken off the game, but it's not going to be a permanent playlist. It'll be a playlist that rotates in and out every now and then, especially with other playlists like Super Fiesta, FFA SWAT, Team Snipers. And I don't even know if they're bringing Double Team back, because they never even brought that back ever since Valentine's Day's Double. So I'm not sure if that's a feature playlist or not. But if let me know what you think about in the comment section down below if you would like to have this be a permanent playlist. I love Infection, and I would love for this to be a permanent playlist. I had so much fun just now playing it. If you guys haven't played it yet, I recommend playing it. It's probably like the only good thing 343 has actually done so far with Halo 5. Actually, I shouldn't say the only good thing they've done. 343 has done a lot of great things, but at the same time, they've also done a lot of fucked up things. There's more bad than there is good, but if